This year's Oscar nominees are getting ready for the big day and have gathered together to attend a nominee luncheon at the Beverly Hilton Hotel. Actors, producers, directors and crew all stood side by side for the annual group photo with smiles all round.
3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1.
I had the most wonderful experience after the Golden Globes of taking the Golden Globe in my hand luggage through you know, the X-ray machine. And I did that thing of sort of, I went through and I saw the bag going through and I saw the woman stop the thing and then like go close up on this weird shaped thing. And she was like, I think it's an award or something. Like, and I was praying that they would make me open it up, and they did.
Eddie Redmayne, Reese Witherspoon, Bradley Cooper and Rosamund Pike were just a few of the leading men and women to attend the lunch, along with more than 150 Oscar nominees, including the 87th Oscar host, Neil Patrick Harris. The Oscar ceremony will take place on February 22nd.